And hello there, this is DrIzixs with another episode of Crusader Kings 2 Elder Kings Mod, and my throat's a little better than last recording. It's been over a day, but I might seem a little off still, and you know, depending on how it's feeling, I might have to, you know, call it early. Hopefully not. But anyway, we are still around a Jasmine the Vengeful, and we are kind of waiting for opportunities. Now, we could plunge right into war versus this guy. This jerk face. But I don't know. Seniority, Badago. Badago likely to be... He's gonna be more of a pushover. Hooray! Though he's gonna make more money, potentially. Yeah, about that. Again, their money's a little reduced right now. This might be a golden opportunity. Now, the problem is, though, they got, like, battle mages, and I got nothing on that front. I just got some infantry and archers and things like that. Yeah, about that. And I'm not even at full strength yet. Oh, gosh. Now, let's actually check out, see what sort of options we can potentially build that might get us other things. I need a lot more money for these. Guards, that'll give us garrison size increase. Toll station. Ooh, kind of nice. Actually makes some money. Organization, morale, fort level. And we need something else to get that. Just more fort levels. Heavy infantry increase. And heavy infantry increase. Heavy infantry. More heavy infantry. Even to get the battle mage stuff, I need, like, get some tech here. Magical infrastructure. Oh, gosh. I need a lot of magical infrastructure for that. Can't even do that for a good long while. And to heavy cavalry. What does this require exactly? Cavalry barracks level 1, which we don't have even have the first level of that. These are all sort of required on the that there. And mustering office, armory, palisade curtain, murder holes. Yeah, I'm not even gonna be able to do the basic magical stuff until I got, like, level 6 magical infrastructure, which is gonna be a long ways from, anything. Because magical infrastructure, well, we're not at level 1. You'd get all the way up here. Yeah. That's not happening anytime soon. We could, I guess, check out our tech map. Specifically this one. Now, they got magical infrastructure up the wazoo over here. AK, there's level 1. And not many people really have it, well, beyond the very basics around here. Yes. Probably better off just getting some basic adventures or vet spawn troops, maybe. I don't know. Anyway. How's my advisor set up? They're doing okay. Dunval trying to make you happy. You're doing pretty well, though. I'm tempted to send you off on another mission, but could be tricksy. So discontent. Alright. You don't have many vassals, but you do have a couple, so I'm gonna go cause you some issues here, man. Oh yeah. Truce is expiring. Neat. Yes, my rival. I also have, like, kids who don't have, like, wives and things like that. Let's maybe fix that. You got the twin thing here. Some sort of courtier and an artifact. Well, you seem pretty cool. Is there any, like, geniuses? Alright, quick. Strong. Attractive? No. That's annoying. Yeah, you seem pretty cool. You got ambitious. Some other things going on here. You're brawny. More brawny people in the family? Heck yeah. Come get married to my son. Have fun with it, lady. Yes. He has reached me that, sent to his wife in hiding again. Excellent. Hooray! They're now hitched. Now have lots of kids. Alright, next sibling up. My daughter. Why can't I get her married? I guess she's somewhere else. Oh, she's getting educated in the matries here. You, on the other hand, you can matrilineally marry you, potentially. Carjo? You're a bit slovenly, though. That's maybe a little problem. It is a problem. You know what? You're a pretty good companion, perceptive. You're also blinded. Now, Carjo, we're gonna get you hitched to one of my daughters, Matrilene Lily. Have fun with it, yo. Yeehaw. excellent. Very nice. Carjo, you are now in the family. Now you're, is it your sister that we got hitched here? No. You're a different twin. Okay, just wanted to. Wasn't 100% sure. My lady, it seems that Tharms has brought his wife out of hiding. Very cool. Now would be a good time to strike. Well, I'm not going to. I kind of don't care. That's still a thing. Has arrived at my court. What are you on about? You're just sort of like a thing here. You're looking for love, and you're kind of angry looking. I don't know. Ooh, fair and quick. Oh, it's fair, not attractive. All right. But Alice is apparently the destined for our family here, perhaps. Herman Shirax. We'd have to make sure to cultivate those traits. Yes. Alice, we're gonna get you preemptively hitched to somebody here. Is anyone here? It's ugly. Now, we're going to, so you're blinded, but you're also perceptive. So I guess you are very good at hearing, but you're going to get, Jiraska here is going to be your intended matrilineally. How about that? Yes. Excellent, matrilineally betrothal. Very nice. Childhood focus. Dingle dangle. You're a little slow. So you're really, really good at hitting things. So you're going to learn about the struggle of life. And we're going to see how things roll from there. You learned how to punch people really hard. You seem to be having a little bit of trouble with raiders and villagers. That's pretty cool. I hope you are not successful. Alright, child of education focus. You are timid, conscientious, and idolizer. That's out for that. Timid, conscientious, idolizer. You might make a good wizard. Yeah. Give me a wizard, or an educated person. Get learned. Yes. Get educated, yo. Bum, bada, bum, bum, bum. So now if we wanted to, we could go punch these folks. They are a little reduced as far as their strength goes. That's alright. It would be nice to have more money, though. Also be nice to see these guys crushed forever. Marshal Tasman's told you about his ideas. Sure, we'll adopt the ideas. I'm pleased to hear that after a period of peace and trade management, the county of Black Heights is doing very well. People are happy, the tax collectors are reporting record intakes. Well, that's cool, but there's kind of nothing there. And yeah, we're not even able to build anything new at this point. Maybe someday. Now, there are a couple of these kind of large spits here. This one would be kind of fantastic, but you know, we don't have that kind of monies. I keep losing all my money due to the disastrous wars. A son was born to Carjo Soloni and Baratis Robiri named Makar. I think that's close, but we got a request for Kreljon? I think it's, I hope that's how it's spelled. Apologies if I screwed these up, guys. But yeah, so, if you are, interested in getting your a name of some sort in the game. Make sure to put it in the comments down below, of course. But yeah, that's another name off our list. Woot. Kriljon. You are now a member of the family. Don't want the family. The pocket full of shells. You wish to join a guild. Again, I could maybe think about trying to murder people again. Plot to kill you. Plot to kill. Yeah, that's even less likely. Plot to kill. Plot to kill. And then I guess you're up next after that, but yeah. I don't think we're gonna be able to pull that off. Alright, I managed to do so distress. Oh, very nice. Hope this pleases me. It certainly does. Yes. Pleases me all sorts of places. Pleasure. It is delightful. Kill them already, alright? Alright, you guys are kinda lacking on a little strength there. Alright, what do you want to do, kid? Well, you're kind of good at spying, but, indolent, willful, idolizer. And none of those kind of works. That's out. Idolizer's out there. Indolent, willful, idolizer. Well, this doesn't really exclude this. You're gonna become, educated about stuff, kid. Get educated. Learned. Learn the things. When presented with the opportunity to leave, let everyone be reminded of your rulerships. If you wish to mint new coins for your realm, there is a master of a craft that can hire. Not only will you mint it to be exquisite, but adorn the glorious patron of me. Mint the coins for glory. I think I'll just go ahead and debase the mint. Mints with less precious metals for profit. Yeah, because I don't have 100 gold to spend on this, otherwise, you know. Plus, 100 gold. Reaches that send his wife. Okay, that's fine. Now, with that pile of money, I'm going to look at my opportunities here. And what kind of things can we afford? Gate bridge, infantry corners. Only if. Alright, infantry. Heavy infantry could be alright. A little extra guys here and there. Alternatively, I would have to need a coin a bit more. That would be kind of cool, but probably not happening. Not all that happening. And some sort of cavalry barracks could be pretty sweet. Actually have some horsies. I might just wait around a little bit to for that to happen. Yes. Marshal... My rival, Marshal Suncrest. Could I, like, force you to end your plot? No. Could I try to kill you? I could try to kill you. Parents, what? Who are you all on about? Stepson Dunval. Interesting. Well, you are the Marshal of Suncrest. Where's Suncrest? It's over here. Quest excommunication. Now, fight to court? No, not likely. Can I try to kidnap him? Slander? Gift artifact? No, that'd be stupid. We're gonna try to plot to kill this guy, because he's trying to kill us. I don't expect it to really come to fruition. My lady, it seems there's his wife out hiding. Yeah, I'm not going into hiding. That'd be silly. Duke, it's snuck off. I'm sorry. Sapat of Oakcrest. Well, that's interesting. Who are you again? My son-in-law. And who are you again? Oakcrest. I could just kind of grab all this. That'd be neat. But these guys might, like, make them go away or something like that. And... Kahane. Cafe. And these fights you necessarily in on top of? Cafe. Or crests. Or crest or Lemoth. I don't know where these places are. You are doing weird stuff too. Yeah, because you are this guy here. So that's where both these fine folks are allied with here. Interesting. Oh, it would be kind of easy. But you're not necessarily the a lot of stuff here actually. My daughter, but you're not my direct heir. And you're sort of this character as I could designate her as my heir, but nah, we're good. We're good. Rumor has it that your grandson, Shirax, has been influenced by his grand splendor, is now accepted. Alright, so it's changed the culture. Alright, it's fine. We don't mind that. Alright, listen to the voice of Buddha. being such an industrious ruler, you have not gotten noticed by the population of Blackheights. By paying the county elders a personal visit, they would surely be inspired, and the peasants would feel particularly appreciated. A small donation could go a long way, of course. Okay. If I have to, I guess. Sanchal. Yeah. So even just having like a diversity of resources here could be kind of nice. These raiders and pillagers are not helping out very much. Again, these guys' money is getting kind of kept down. Get them to lose more money, though. Stop having stuff. They are off their pink strength, at least. Then again, I don't. their being off their pink strength is about me being at my pink strength. As in, through the Tyler Grant Committee Law. Cool. Yeah, there's a. Council, my liege. Vote on the revocation issue. Council's this type of law by spreading a favor on their liege. So I need to get a favor on my main here. Guessing I can't quite get that. I need to have a lot of money, and I don't got that. Anyway, let's go ahead and build those cavalry things here. Cavalry barracks, yes. Diversify our troop types bit. I am pretty great after all. I am no longer humble. Neat. So yes, I've been I was tarred and feathered, but that's over and done with now. I lost my steward. No, not my steward. All right. My daughter's pretty good at stewardship, so you can steward it up. All right, let's go with the research here. Minor titles, yes. A commander. You are pretty awesome, Karjo. You're going to be the new commander of our realm. Neat. I'm actually made a bit of money off of that here. That means my steward was embezzling things. All right. You were sitting on the floor of your bedchambers, wearing one of your shoes on your hat. Well, silly, man-sized gopher. Because I'm crazy. I'm a lunatic. Where'd the gopher go? Did you see? I've always imagined I'd be the first of us to go, but now I am the one mourning the departure of my dear friend. Never again will I hear Darnara's jolly laugh or receive her wise counsel. It is as if I have lost an essential part of myself. I feel so powerless. She wouldn't want me to cry. Let's drink to her honor. She was pretty awesome. Pretty awesome indeed. Unlanded sons. Why do they need land? They're not going to do anything. Alright, it's going to be a little bit before, it'll get constructed. I guess I'll just keep saving money. I probably already had one to drink too many when I am joined at the table by an equally intoxicated man. It takes me a few minutes to realize, but surely it must be Jarana Jorendar. We spend quite some time drinking together and sharing our sorrows. Ah, we both lost friends recently here. Perhaps a new friend is just what I needed. Sure, let's come friendly. Oh yeah, I should probably be turning this on automatically. Doesn't much care for me, it seems. Nobody wants to help my plot, though. Maybe if he pisses people off, that'll help. Alright, 4 week claims. Interesting. During the past few days, my son Duke has not been able to keep any drink of food down, and it seems that he is suffering from food poisoning. I hope he recovers. Alright, guys, I think an opportunity has appeared. Has arisen. Yes, yes. You see, so we're gonna be able to claim something. We're not gonna be able to claim it all. Sagos and Riverhold. That's not it. Claim Orcrest. So you got various claims here. Sagos. But I can't claim the entire kingdom, though, is the problem. The rim. Top of the rim. Shapsu. That's the lowest level. Sapit of Orcrest. Claim Morgan. Wait, where's Morgan? I don't know where Morgan. Oh, this bit here. Okay, so. Oh, you, you're a new person, right? So I could, no, because I have the truce still. Okay, so that's a little bit of a problem. And John Rennett. Okay, so. I think you're just wearing different clothes, so I got confused. I'm sorry. Yeah. Orcrest, things like that. Because you are out just doing the things. And there's Sagos. You're also... I don't know what's up with you, but... Oh, well. We could poke those, but it might not be worth our time. Just sap off strength once again. I decided to tour Ishita to receive adulation by my subjects. But as my open carriage took a turn past the scroll depository, I suddenly heard the whizzing sound of an arrow flying past mere inches from my head. Two arms! I marched from my carriage and spot a few watchers. I lead dispatch each of them, one by one, and series their bodies for evidence of their employer. Duke has conspired to kill me! Dang it, Duke! What are you trying to do here? Alright, You have a chance to do if we fail. Some tyrannical light. I thought he was trying to kill me. Known plots. Duke was helping out. You need to, like, stop helping here. Stop backing that plot. Get out of here, Duke. Stop it. you as well. My son-in-law. You need to stop backing the plot as well. Yes, yes, yes. Otherwise, we're going to have to murderize some more people. That might be you. I will no longer back the dubious plot. Very good. Excellent. Excellent. Probably should have been paying more attention to that sort of thing. Riding through the countryside through my escort to come into upon a lonely inn, it is empty aside from a nervous-looking innkeeper who nervously promises food and wine at every responsible party sit down the table. What is that infernal smell? My guards detain the innkeeper and pull open the floorboards to reveal a massive pit of manure beneath the inn. The innkeeper confesses to having been paid to ignite the manure once we were seated below. Duke, thought you were out of this here. This was the work of Duke. Are you, plot to kill, perhaps? No. Duke, why do you hate me? Excellent. Cavalry barracks have been built. And stop backing plot. I thought I already told you to do that. Do it! Stop it. Excellent. Okay, good. Stop backing the plots, you. All right. Going to have to do something about you, I think. But one thing at a time. You are still dealing with some problems there. You guys are still doing that sort of thing. Well, perhaps a little off your full strength here, though. If only I could take advantage of that. Yeah, reasonable fashion. By the way, when's this truce up here? Yeah. 3 more years. Alright, so go into hiding. Nope. I'm a big, brave kitty. Meow. I'm gonna keep at it. Everyone's trying to kill me, though. Golly. No, I'm not going to hiding. I'm powerful and mighty. I'm so mighty. Dot was born to Gajo. Alright, next up, I don't think we did this one before. Apologies if this is the second one here. But it's gonna be Yuna! Yuna. Right? Yes. Alright, Yuna, you are a daughter in the family. Hoo-ha! Yes. Great googly moogly. So, Sapsoon's Oak Crest. River Hold. Sago's Oak Crest. River Hold. Ah, River Hold's up here. I guess that's a thing, yo. Have a few more people. I gave the priest such a scolding today when we dared ask me, his rightful liege and lord, for a donation. Isn't he living on my sufferings? Haven't I allowed him to collect money for himself from his parish? Yes. How dare he? After my scolding of the priest, I left fuming with anger and was ready to slap whoever it was that touched my arm to stop me. In front of my mood, Prince Zoriam, who's told me that the priest certainly deserves the scolding, give all I done for him in the church. Yes, well, that was what I thought. All right, cool. We are on better terms, I guess. All right, my liege, I managed to sow distress. Excellent. I hope this pleases me. Fantastics. Oh, a daughter was born from Snokobrobiri in Ataba. Alright, next up is Fatima. Yes, yes, yes. Is that like an Arabian name or something? I think it might be. I don't know. But you know, we're kind of in the desert. It's Arabian Nights and all that. Oh. Ta of the Rim. You are out of town. You're a bit spooky still. But we can maybe do something about this. So, you are married to my daughter, and that means the heir to the realm will be your wife. How about that? So, the Rim. We're going to go to war over the Rim. How about that, folks? How about that? Gotta take care of my rival. Do some other things. And guess what? We stand at odds. I declare war. This is probably going to destroy us, isn't it? But I'm going to keep safe. I'm going to do things intelligently, hopefully. And let's roll. Whoa! We're now at war, suddenly. Alright, raise up the troops. Unfurl the banners. I don't want to do any mercenaries. These guys are still fairly expensive, though, is the problem. Oh, can always get these guys. All 6 mercenaries are way too much money. These guys are actually kind of tempting. I would like something with, like, mages, though, is the thing. Just to, maybe counteract some of their magical wizards and things like that. You are already being employed. You guys are pretty cheap per month. So, I'm not going to be able to afford it after a little bit. Nah, I'll hold off on the mercs. Hoo-ha! Hoo-ha! This is going to It's gonna hurt. But I gotta push for it. I gotta try. Otherwise it might never happen. Alright, you directly have these three holdings. Mirror of Le Monde. It's over there, top rest, and of course the rim itself, so. So those might be the easiest ones to, occupy. So, let's actually move on that way. Right into the thick of it. Bah! And, we're gonna be slowly losing money, but that's fine. We're gonna be leading up the center because we are kind of awesome like that. We got all sorts of crazy things that helps us out. Mounted troops. Well, I guess we got a few mounted troops now. And our Rabina, you are pretty awesome. You're also my heir. Dangerous. Hopefully you don't die in this, otherwise it'll be potentially a massive problem. Alright, you're coming right for us. Are we better at defense? Or are we good at attacking? Defense is pretty good. Defense, yeah. Defense, damage. Also got an artifact, that's pretty cool. And Rabina. Retreat, damage, defense. And of course, Kajo, you're helping us here. Retreat, damage, defense. You're not super awesome on defense. We're gonna try to be defensive here in the desert. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Will this be it? Will this be the climatic battle that ends it far too early? They got, like, some random people here of various sorts. They got a pretty big army. And Rabina's already out, but then, again, she didn't have many troops in the first place, but, you know. And I should have watched out for that. Oh, gosh. Kajo, save the day! Alright, we're getting our asses beat here. But hey, at least we're gonna hopefully extend the life of that claim. Mm-hmm. Do they get, like, new guys again? Like a... Say, yeah, they got hired. They hired some mechs to help out. Golly. Alright, child lacks a focus. That's alright. Alice, my dear. You are gonna be some sort of wizard, I think. Well, maybe. Rowdy, curious, willful. Now you're gonna be very good at hitting things. You can just be good at everything, I think. Yeah. So, I should have rearranged my troops here a little bit better. Oh, well. That means I just got super flanked. Alright, well, I'm gonna put these guys away, actually. A new importance in seek treatment for the illness. Well, certainly, I'd like to do that. Go into hiding. So, top of the rim for this prince here. Well, that's what we're doing here. I'm a little confused. Okay. Core Physician has come to see you and offers treatment. She explains that there are several different treatments she can offer. Enchanted Skull? Nah, I don't really feel like paying that kind of money. Just cast a spell, see what happens. I fortified your health? Thank you. I will live with my cancer for another while. Hooray! Groovy. So I just need to wait for someone to take advantage of the situation. And maybe some good stuff would happen? I don't know. I also kind of need you to, like, die. That's not going to happen anytime soon. Alas, you are an inspiring leader. Well, at least you're going to hopefully keep your claim here. Oops. There we go. Yeah, can be inherited by the successor. So that means our Herman down here will hopefully inherit that at some point. So that's really kind of all we needed to do. But we might still try to struggle with this war a bit. And until next time, everybody, I hope you enjoyed. If you want to want to see more of this and you're new to the channel, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. For everyone else, you know, like, comment, subscribe. That helps me out as well. I'm losing my mind here. Don't worry about it. I also got a Patreon if you want to help me directly. And I will see you guys next time on the next disastrous episode of Crusader Kings 2 Elder Kings Mod. Till next time, everybody. Toodles. Woohoo!